How to form a burger. Gently form your meat into the diameter and thickness you desire. Usually 3/4 to 1 inch thick is best. You don't want to overwork the meat, which can make it dense. To make sure your burger is an even thickness after cooking, press down in the center to form a well. Because burgers tend to puff in the center as they cook, this well will help even things out. The perfect burger.